What are alerts? When a device generates a remote alert, it is shown in the Blackline Live portal. A remote alert can be generated under many circumstances, such as an emergency alert, a silent alert, a missed no motion, missed check-in, or missed fall detection. Alert profiles outline the response protocol that monitoring personnel will follow in the case of an emergency. Navigate to the drop-down menu in the top left corner. Under Features, select Alert Setup. To edit an existing profile, select the blue box next to the profile name. Select the Create Alert Profile button to create a new profile. Name your profile. Enter your emergency response protocol. These are the steps that monitoring personnel will follow once an alert has been generated. Add emergency response contacts from your address book. These are the people that will be contacted by monitoring personnel in the event of an emergency. Add notified contacts. These are the people who will be automatically notified. You can turn device alerts on or off. However, always ensure emergency alerts are set to on. Select the Add User button to assign the alert profile to device users. Select these users from the list and select Done when finished. Press Save to update the alert profile with new changes.